People want to come back in.
Well, they can't get in either.
Security and hotel management aren't allowing anyone to leave the hotel. They've literally barricaded the front gates. The coach is there, as you can see, trying to get in to collect people to go to the airport to leave to go home. And we've got people at the front there with their suitcases waiting to go home.
So who can resolve this?
Tomas Cook aren't informing us of anything. We are literally being held hostages in a hotel in Tunisia.